Well, we try to enjoy the outdoor beauty of Boulder on weekends like this when you can. But indoors in the Coors Event Center, two special basketball games for Colorado. And today, even though DeAndre Ayton, Bill Walton, is the spectacular Arizona freshman, Colorado had three freshmen that were big time.
From sunrise on the Flatirons to a beautiful day inside here at the Foam Dome. Arizona comes in with all the attention, all the focus, but it was young Dallas Walton, a local guy from Arvada, Colorado, who was just superb. The best game I've ever seen him play, and he played with a perfect mindset. In a world, in a game, in a state of opportunities, that was Dallas Walton's story. Moving without the ball, finishing powerfully in the basket area, the team game, the ability to outthink your opponent, to come with preparation, to come with an idea, a plan, a path forward, and then to play with the passion, the energy, and the exuberance of a great stampeding Buffalo charge here. Shockingly, the Buffaloes win it all here in Colorado. What a day. Dallas Walton stands as the tallest mountain of them all.